Hi, everybody. This is Jean-Paul from Clutch. And I am playing Vader West Side drumsticks. I've been playing these now for maybe 5 or 6 years. I've been playing Vaders for even longer than that. And over the course of my time with them, my sticks have gotten progressively a little lighter. I think I started with 2Bs. And then shortly after that, I switched to 5Bs. And I played 5Bs for a long, long time. I was in search of a little more clarity on the cymbal. I really started picking up on how different tips really affect the sound of the cymbal. I don't play a lot of cymbals, so I rely on these cymbals to be able to project a lot of different colors, a lot of different sounds. And so one way that I found I could do that was trying to get a tip that was just a little more keen, a little smaller, and that gives me more definition on all of these cymbals. And it also helps too with the band. You know, we play pretty loud, and so this kind of a tip really helps cut through some of that guitar without just having to bash the cymbal all the time. You know, I do that too, but it's nice to get a nice sort of pingy sound, and these sticks have been great for that.